Shankar Reddy. So my profession is I'm basically an engineer in mechanical, electrical with MBA. I have passed out engineering in 1968. Swamiji, first time I came to know in 13th of September 2009 at Kalpataru at Hyderabad. He came up there. It was one day course, then I attended. See, a lot of books we read, we just read like a novel. At times we read 2 pages, 3 pages in a day, try to understand it. It may be clicking to you to understand, may not be clicking to you also. Finally, who is there to teach you, to tell you this. Actually, in the external world, we know how to study physics, chemistry, biology, this thing, that thing, that thing, that thing. It doesn't teach you anything of internal. It teaches you external only. How to make money, finance is also external only. Everything is external only. So we grow in the external world, try to make up ourselves, and try. What is the final aim? You'll have to become big, you'll have to earn big, you'll have to own these cars, buildings, bungalows, industries, you'll be a big industrialist like that. That was the aim for the engineers that time. It came up like that only. Never bothered about what's happening inside. Who is inside? How the body is made up of? What are the lungs? What are the heart? What are the kidneys? What are the functions of those things? God has given, you are enjoying it, that's all. Where is the know-how for that? Nobody started talking to you at all. Nobody started teaching to you at all. Everybody teaches you in the external world. Your parents teach you the outer world. Your friends teach you also outer world. Your class teachers teach you outer world only. What else is the taught by the internal world? Nobody is teaching. Spirituality, though it is 5,000 old or 10,000 old, 20,000 old in India, it's been confined to certain sect of people only, not taught to everybody. So nobody bothers, okay, spirituality is there, God is there. We understand he is there, he is doing creation, all these things, okay, blah, blah, blah. What is that? We'll have to earn. Tomorrow, what is the work? We run for the works only. Never bothered what's happening inside. So after seeing Swamiji on 13th of September of 2009, it clicked. I've been reading so many books, nothing has been attracting me. Nobody is able to connect with me. This gentleman is connecting with me. He looks to be a boy. How did he get that immense knowledge? Where did he get it from? Why did he come? What is his purpose? What is his mission? Why is he teaching all this? Then read his biography. Amazing. His personality is so much amazing since the childhood wherein he has got, he has seen, he has, Tirunamalai is born, and how did he come up? He went to Himalayas. Lot of knowledge, lot of things he gained. Attracted me very much in that sense. So he is the man, right man to me, to click in me. To click in me is the right man. So I just followed. I did NSPs, ASPs, other programs. And yeah, he's the right gentleman. Now, recently, had a cancer attack, colon cancer for me. Colon cancer means in the large intestine, the lump is made up. Why it is made up, I don't know. Suddenly, the doctor said, your hemoglobin levels are less, let go for this thing, that thing, and all that, blah, 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 all the tests they did it, finally they confirmed the lump is there in the stomach. Okay, it has come, what is it I can do? What best you can do? You'll have to operate it, sir. Okay, go ahead. So cancers normally persist. They don't leave you. And this is the major learning we have made in the world. But after getting it operated, biopsied it is cancer, then I have undergone chemotherapy. During the chemotherapy, after three courses, I was totally hands black, face black, legs black. I'm not even able to walk like this also. Even the speck of a sand particle pricks you up. That was the stage I came up. Suddenly, Manisha called me, you must see, because she had come to Hyderabad for Enwealth program. She heard me. No, you must see Swamiji. There's an Inner Awakening program is there. The very thought of it clicked in me. Okay, why not we see? Why not we attribute it to that? I don't know what magic she has done. She hasn't come and told to Swamiji. He has blessed her. Suddenly, in that, before I could come here, I went to the doctor. He asked me to get CEA report. CEA means carcinoma embryo antigen report, which indicates how much cancer is still left in you. That is, every human being, that CEA will have 380, 350 like that. Astonishingly, I had 380 only. Doctor said, wow, how did you lose this? What magic you have done? Nothing is there in you. You are a perfect man. You don't have to use the tablets at all. You just go ahead in life as normal as anybody. Nothing is there in you, he said. I was so happy. I saluted to my Swamiji here. I said, I'm coming. It led me to come. Then after coming and showing one of the darshans, I just said, sir, is still bodily cancer is available. He just opened my shirt like this. He did up like this.
What?
Nothing is there. Everything is so clean in you. You're free. Those are the words he used in the darshan. You're free. Where is it, cancer? Where? Where? He searched in me like this. So gracious of him, I thought, oh, magnanimous. So it's clicking in me. So not only this, I experienced personally, but you must have also got a lot of experiences. So really wonderful. I wish the Inner Awakening program, whatever the cost may be, it should be attended. I'm so happy that you young guys of 20s and 30s and 40s, getting brightened at this moment means what? You have still left to 60, 70 years to follow him. I don't know why this gentleman has come. He has come with a purpose, with an aim, with a mission he has come into the world. What mission he has got? To make you enlightened. What processes is telling you? Simplest processes is telling you to be enlightened. Simplest, most simplest. Are you not so lucky to be in this? In the period of the Swamiji, we are available for him to bless you. That's something great. That's something great. I enjoy the feeling. I wish you enjoy the feeling. And be connected with him. His smiling face radiates in me. His smiling face just radiates in me. Whatever the work I do, he just smiles. He is looking into you. Look in, he says, no, he is looking into us. Look at the others, everybody is good. But you are bad, you correct yourself. You accept it is bad. Okay, I convert into that. I am happy, he is happy. Madam is happy, husband is happy. What else do you want? Children will be very, 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 very happy they will be. Such a life, such a family is blessed by him. Really, this sort of family creation, what he is doing, converting in the entire world, not India, entire world, you people. He is globalization entirely into one. There are no boundaries, there is no LLO, there is no, this thing is saying, no barriers, no countries. Everybody is human being. Let us enjoy the humanity of the being. Thank you very much.
Welcome to Inner Awakening, the most powerful personal transformation retreat you could ever experience. In just 21 days, thousands are already experiencing the shortest route to constantly high energy levels, visible anti-aging, healing of chronic diseases, fulfilling relationships, and higher states of consciousness. What is the secret behind this transformation?
Kundalini means the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, opens the different doors for the conscious experience in you. I can say which is a master key for all extraordinary spiritual experience.
This extraordinary program is conducted personally by Paramahamsa Nityananda in the vibrant atmosphere of Nityananda Dhyanapitam Ashram. Open yourself to the benefits of Nitya Yoga and practical meditation. Experience physical and mental healing. Discover simple ways to handle life with success. Above all, enjoy individual darshan and blessings from Paramahamsa Nityananda every day. Take 21 days for yourself and carry home the transformation of a lifetime.